Lisa.
Welcome to GM
Exhibition. You're here to...
Okay, Janisa. Launching, ito launching ang iyong first album, right?
Yes, under Mega Media Records. It is entitled Janisa Padilla, baka binabola mo lang ako.
Ilang kantang nandito sa album?
Bali, 8 songs composed by multi-award composers and it has 6 original and 2 revivals from the late Julie Vega.
Hindi ngayon na-launch lang yung first album. Di excited ka na yan dahil marami kang gagawin na trabaho para makatawag pansin siyempre yung mga awitin sinaplaka mo.
Opo, Tito Germs, and I would like to thank you for giving me the opportunity to launch my album here. And of course, to the Mega Media Records for giving me the opportunity to prove my talent as a singer as well as a sister to the music industry. And sa lahat po ng nakabili na po ng album, maraming salamat po sa inyo.
Charissa, can you mention some of your composers and arrangers?
My composers are Alex Catedrilla, Monte Rosario, Nonay Tan, Brando Juan, Lenin D. Guzman, and the composer of Baka Binobola Mo Lang Ako, Bernadette Gutierrez.
Ay, ngayon meron ka ng mga scheduling kung saan ka magtutur. Ganyan.
And it is also arranged by Mandy Ferrer. Bali, magkakaroon din po ako ng motor on starting August 6. Sa Isatan Cinerama Complex.
Okay, good luck sa'yo.
Thank you din po.
And more power. We'll be back for more sa GMA Super
Show. Don't go away.
Ang konti natin sa contest. So please don't go away. Thank you.
More to come when GMA Super Show continues.